Iguana crash, bandicoot. It's his heat rock, his thermometer, his lights. He's got a red bulb and a day bulb, a UVA, UVB light, some wood structures, a log, his food dish. I'm gonna put some collard greens in there. He's got a tunnel that goes all the way under here, and this is kind of lifted up on his turf. It's like AstroTurf.